So Advantech is an industrial automation and communication company. We are about 27 years in the market. And let's say that our technology enables our customers to create intelligent solutions for a smarter planet. That's where we're strong in. And if you look to Advantech into the power and energy sector, why we are here today, is that our solutions can meet the dedicated certifications which are needed in the power and energy sector. You can think about IEC 61850, but also software protocols to connect different intelligent devices with each other so you can get the communication on the right way. I think if you ask our customer, they would say that Advantech is the one-stop shop for automation solutions in the power and energy sector. Think about controllers and IOs that you need for automation. Think about the communication software. Think about Ethernet communication systems. But you can also think about industrial PCs, where we are one of the biggest in the world. But not only that. I think the strength of Advantech is also their global orientation. So our customers are global players. They need suppliers, they need partners who also have a global network to provide them the services in whatever part of the world. Advantech has a strong global network to do that. So we are committed to our customers to give them the service they need to be successful in the market. In the power and energy sector, our automation components can be used for substation automation, for smart grid interconnectivity, for solar power, wind power applications, but also for energy management. This whole product portfolio in automation we can provide in these applications, which are already proven technology for many years. If you want to know more about us, please visit advantech.com.